I've been down so low, it look like up to me. They look up to me. I got fake people showing fake love to me. Straight up to my face. Straight up to my face. I've been down so low, it look like up to me. They look up to me. I got fake people showing fake love.
Hey guys, it's Isabel. So today I have another Adore Me haul. And this is going to be a loungewear slash lingerie slash cozy sleepwear pajama clothes. So if you guys have never visited adoreme.com, I would highly recommend it because they have everything from, as you guys saw my last try on haul, they have everything from workout clothes to lingerie to corsets to stockings to sleepwear pajamas. Pajamas, robes, they have everything. So I'm going to just show you kind of like a mix of sleepwear and lingerie and a robe that I really love. All their clothes are such good quality and they're not super expensive. They have so many deals all the time. So I would highly recommend it for you guys and it's great for gifts. So hopefully if you're shopping for a girl or you're shopping for yourself or for whoever, this will give you some ideas. If you guys would like to see these clothes, then please keep on watching. So the first item I have is this kind of slip baby doll dress. Now I'm a person who loves to sleep in dresses and slips and kind of like baby dolls and or even long t-shirts just because you don't have to wear pants. And I hate wearing pants a lot of times. I hate wearing tight clothing. I know that it's the winter, and for a lot of you who live in colder areas, I know that you probably want to sleep with pajama pants and like sweatshirts or something, which by the way, on their site, they have a ton of those. So I would highly recommend going on there and looking. But if you're a person like me who likes to sleep cool, like I don't like to feel hot when I sleep, if that makes sense. Like I'd rather wear something very light and airy like this instead of just like piling on the layers and then getting into bed and then overheating. I'd rather much be cold in bed and just use my blankets. I really just love to bury myself in blankets. So this is great because you don't get overheated, you don't feel constricted, and I just love the color. Look at the color. The lace detailing is absolutely beautiful. I love purple and I love lace. So this one, when I saw it on the site, I was like, I really need this one. And this one is a small. It covers my butt pretty well. And but it's not too long. So if you want something longer, I would go for a size a little bit bigger. But since I'm pretty small up top, I just usually use a small. So I really love it. It fits like a glove. It's so snug. It's so soft. This lace up here, you don't feel it at all. It's not itchy because it has like a lining inside. And it's nice because it gives you control. It gives you support, which is good for your boobs to sleep. So I really love this. So next, this one is definitely one of my favorites, especially since it is a set of a beautiful top, and it's basically the same material as the baby doll slip I just showed you, but it's basically a top and shorts combo. So you're gonna get this set of these really pretty short shorts. These are in small. I got both in small. You can obviously get, if you're large on top and you need a large on top and then maybe a medium on the bottom or a small on the bottom, or you can basically choose any sizes you want for the top and the bottom. It's not just one size for both. So I really love this. I love the pale blue color and the lace detailing. It's so cute if you're going to a sleepover. I know I'm like 10 mentally, but if you're going to a sleepover or you just want something cute to sleep in, these are the cutest things. You feel like a princess sleeping in these. They're just so pretty and so comfy. And these, I love them. I just love to slip them on, and if you're just doing things around the house, it's just cute stuff. Even for Christmas morning or whatever you're doing, if you're gonna be doing things in pajamas, this is the cutest thing ever. So now on to probably my favorite item of all these is the robe. Now I was split between the other black robe that they have, which is like a shinier material, but I was just sold because first off, it's really, really soft. And look at these sleeves. Aren't the sleeves just so beautiful? They're this really pretty black lace, kind of gothic looking. I felt like Morticia Adams. I was wearing these and drinking wine the other night. Definitely love this. This one is a small as well. Me being a person who just loves robes, I just love to walk around in robes, not wear anything underneath. I mean, you can get away with just being in a robe like naked, basically. That's what I do. If you know me, you know I love my robe. So if I could have ordered it again, I would have gotten it in a medium just because it would have been a little longer, a little bit baggier. But if you like them just to be kind of more slinky and sexy looking, then I just got a small. You can see a small fit me perfectly. It's a little bit see-through, but I mean, I don't think you can really see that much. You will probably see me in makeup tutorials or in just like casual videos in the future just wearing this robe, because you guys have seen me in my purple robe a bunch of times and I just love it. It just allows you to be lazy and cozy at the same time. So lastly is the lingerie set, and I love matching lingerie, but this, I am so in love with this bra. I mean, look at that. Look at the detailing on here. It's the most beautiful purple and like a rich, rosy red color, magenta color. And it's so supportive. It gives you a lot of support. But what I love about this is that you can wear it on its own. You can wear it underneath like a white see-through top. Would look really pretty. This band right here, it kind of makes it into like a bustier or like a bralette, I think that's the word. You could wear this as a top. I mean, it's so gorgeous, gives you a lot of support. My size is 32B. It gave me a lot of support, gives you cleavage. Not a ton of cleavage, it's not like super padded. It does have this wiring underneath, so it will kind of prop them up a little bit more, but it's not gonna give you like huge, huge cleavage. It gives you like a nice natural lift, which I love. It has adjustable straps. I just love these thicker clamps. I think that they really give a lot of support, and it's just a very comfy bra. If you're not really sure what size you should be, you can measure yourself. You can get at a craft supply store for like $1, a measuring tape for fabric for sewing, and just measure yourself, and that's how you can basically find your size. And what also came were the matching, these are the hipster undies, and I love these. They're really, really beautiful. Look at that detail. They come in hipster and they come in thong. I like the hipster one just because in this material I wouldn't want a thong. I think it's just not very healthy for you. So I chose the hipster and it's so comfy. The band is really flexible. So this one is actually in size medium. I knew I wasn't gonna be a small in underwear. And both of these together are so beautiful. I cannot. So that is it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll put the names down below and all the information down below on all the pieces that I showed you today. And I hope this video inspires you to get the cutest and comfiest and coziest loungewear for the winter, for the season. It's just such a great season to just stay indoors. I love staying in during the holiday season. I love just to be cozy at home and watch movies and decorate and eat and be relaxed, because I feel like all year I'm just like always doing things. So it's nice to just kind of like shut yourself in and be cozy in pretty lingerie or pretty sleepwear or pretty pajamas, and it's just so much better. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please be sure to give me a thumbs up if you want to see more of these kind of clothing hauls and try-on hauls and things like that. Don't forget to subscribe to see more videos from me. I will see you guys in my next video, and always remember, no matter what you may look like on the outside, no matter what clothes you wear, no matter what, true beauty always comes from within. I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye.